left to be. And I guess it's just as well now Bob's has gone and there's no grave to see. But I'm coming home, going straight to bed. And I close my eyes and wander back to the old thatching barn end. Going home, on the road to Beaconsfield. Beaconsfield. I'm not ashamed. I wanted to go back to the Earl and to the White Hart, walking down the railway tracks. And it's not so hard. It's not so hard to see what's gone wrong and what we're missing and why there's no one here who can. Jerry's Cross.